got it on the gas a little soon. You see how it picked the front end up?
Yeah.
Around that guy, there you go. If you're in the marbles out here, throw a flick out there, careful.
Okay.
gotta come off a little narrower. The apex.
I'm hitting the gas too early on the turn. At least I learned what I'm doing.
Okay. Is it
an on-off switch, or do you have a little dimmer switch going on?
No, it wasn't a complete off. He needed to be all the way off the gas at the center of the corner, and he carried a little too much gas at the center, and it just tracked him off, and then instead of riding it out, he tried to fight it over and looped it.
Okay. Well, here's the deal. It's pretty early in the day.
Yeah.
Okay?
And I said I was going to wait till the third session to push it.
Yeah. So we want to make sure that you make at least the last session, or the third session, so that,
rules are real. I'm just going to... Everybody, but first round spin out was not my goal.
Yeah, but
I learned from it.
I saw that one coming, so. Front end gets real light when you go over that hill on the gas, so you just can't, you gotta hesitate, you gotta wait.
Just keep yelling at me, man, just keep yelling at me.